Hello friends and welcome to Virtual Techbox YouTube channel. Today we will see how to install the Google Play Store in your Windows 11 system. Once Google Play Store is installed, you can run any Android app in your system with that. Let's get started. There are four prerequisites for this method. The first one is virtualization should be enabled in the BIOS of your system. You can go to BIOS of your system and enable the virtualization. That I have already done for my system. And the second one is, I will go to setting. Privacy and security for developers. And we have to on the developer mode. Yes. Okay. The developer mode is on now. I will close this. Now the third and fourth I will show you. For that I will go to start. I will search here. Turn Windows features on or off. Okay, in this list I will enable the virtual machine platform and Windows hypervisor platform. Okay. It is configuring both the platforms. Okay, it is asking to restart. I will go ahead and restart my system. Okay, restart completed. One more prerequisite I forget to tell you is that your time zone should be set to US. Now you have to go to this link and download this file. I have already downloaded this file on my system. I will right click on it, extract all, extract. I will go to extracted folder. And I will find the install file, which is the PowerShell file. I will right click, run with PowerShell. I will type A and hit enter. Once PowerShell script is finished, Windows subsystem for Android and Google Play Store will be there in your system. I will go to start. Windows subsystem for Android. I will go to manage developer setting. this should be on here. You may get the Windows firewall warning here. You will have to allow it. I will close this. This developer mode also should be on here. I will close this. I will go to start. I will click on Google Play Store. I will make it full screen. Sign in. I will give here my Gmail ID. Next. I will provide here password. Next. Agree. And here Google Play Store is ready for the use. Now you can run any Android app in your Windows 11 system through this Google Play Store. That's it today, friends. Like the video, share it with the friends. I will see you in the next video. Thank you.